It's gonna go along the line.
Is it really hurt? It's kind of on their hands.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. It gets changed as George and Crusher, and we named it Bob just now with the last class, and it doesn't have a name because it's not a pet that has a name. It's not going to come to you when you call it. You can go Bob, 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 just slither over and say hello.